Hey everybody, it's David Hall with this week's Mortgage Minute. And this week we're gonna take a little history lesson and then we're gonna bring it back to the present. We're gonna talk about mortgage interest rates because everyone's talking about how rates, mortgage interest rates are historically low. And I just wanna put that into perspective for you. So if you go back 50 years ago to 1971, your average mortgage interest rate was in the mid sevens. 10 years later, in 1981, it was an unthinkable 18%. It was actually 18.6% in 1981. Fast forward to this past decade where we've enjoyed very low interest rates in the fours and fives. And in fact, last year, 1 year ago right now, the average interest rate was at 3.75%. Well, rates are so low right now that if you refinance from a loan you did 1 year ago, your average savings per month on a $300,000 loan is over $200. So it just puts it into perspective how low rates are right now in context of any other time in history for people refinancing or purchasing. Keep that in mind. That's your Mortgage Minute.